This is the process of the dhumapan or herbal smoking. The rules of allergy of course apply and you will inform us. And it's very simple. I think I can even manage myself. The distance is your comfort. The distance is your comfort. And also the intensity too is your comfort. So please judge it and please tell the staff and they will do accordingly. Our idea is typically to get this through one nose. Exhalation only through the mouth, inhalation of course through the nose only. Once you are comfortable with it, you can increase the dosage. And I already feel the phlegm coming. And somebody would of course give you the Vamana bucket to which you can spit. Because we have a situation of unnecessary extra phlegm being thrown out. And this small thing itself, as you can see, creates this. So we'll do more. There's a special bucket only for Vamana, so we can use it easily. It's so quick. You can see the phlegm coming out. I did in a very mild dose. So if you're irritated with any few massage, please make sure that you modify, you modulate according to your intensity of forbearance. Some people may feel the burning till up to here. Whenever I do this intensity, it goes all the way till here. Normal. Some may even feel numb with the hand. Very normal. This is done to clear this much of passages of the body because there are plenty of sinuses here. And they need to be scraped off the toxins, and the best way is to slowly get them out of these cavities and bring to the nasal and then of course to the mouth and expelled out. So this is herbal smoking, and please be very sure that after this you need to take some rest and not get into the fan or the sunlight or sunbathing. You just need to keep this area relaxed and not much of activity. After this is the process of the Kabbalah, Gandusha, those gargling. And in one variety you have the gargling, and the other variety you hold it. But of course, that's so easy. It's commonly done. It's just that we use herbal liquid instead of salt water. And of course, the effects are definitely throat and the ear too. So we start with the gargling, very easy. So it doesn't have to be this full. And it's very important when you have infections or inflammations of this area. And we do find it very effective, like a lot of phlegm comes out this way too. And I said 1, 2, 3 is for 1 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute, not for seconds, not for countings. And you'll feel quite clear in your oral cavity after that. So these ways we drain the toxins or such unnecessary or extra secretions to keep this area very clear. Of course, the specific complaint of health that made us to recommend it for you would be brought to your notice of that, but it's all of this much of area. One more time for a quick. This ensures you have rinsed the whole area fairly enough, and that will be good enough to do for maximum 5 minutes. Everything together of the gargling. You feel a bit dry or sometimes like too clear, that's fine enough. Done twice a day is okay. Best in the morning and towards the evening, that is when the secretions, or night actually, secretions are most prominent in this area.